Hi Ranch Fam, this is Jima. Welcome back, or welcome if you're new. What I'm bringing you guys today are Dollar General's 5 off of 25 scenarios for this Saturday, January the 14th. In these scenarios, I will be utilizing some glitch coupons. A glitch coupon is a coupon that is intended for that brand, but may not be intended for that specific product and or size, therefore creating a glitch. Now, when it comes to digital glitches, all you need to do is go into your store, shop for your items, put them up to the register, enter your number into the digital keypad, and those coupons are going to come off for those products. Your cashier has no control over what digital coupons come off of your account. Now, when you're working with paper coupon glitches, those do work a little bit differently. If you have a coupon police as your cashier, you may not be able to take advantage of these glitches. But if your Dollar Generals are like the ones that I shop at, they'll accept any coupon that scans and up to 5 light coupons per transaction. Always keep in mind, Ranch Fam, that all of these videos that I bring to you are for informational purposes only, and what works for some of us may not work for others. At the time of me filming this video, all of these glitches are active, but please remember that a glitch can stop at any time. I also want to mention that all of the prices that I reflect on all of my videos are the prices here at the Dollar Generals where I shop at. So if yours are slightly different, please adjust your out-of-pocket accordingly. I also reflect coupons giving overage in my scenarios because the Dollar Generals where I shop at still recognize overage. So if your Dollar Generals don't, please remember you'll get the product for free, but you'll have to adjust your out-of-pocket accordingly because you will not be receiving the overage. Let's go on ahead and get started with our first scenario for this Saturday, January the 14th. We're gonna pick up one Bic Flex 3 Titanium Men's Disposable Razor at $4.50. One two giant roll sparkle paper towels at $3.95. One Colgate Optic White Pro Series Stain Prevention Toothpaste at $7.25. One Vaseline Aloe Body Lotion 10 ounce at $4. And one Vaseline Intensive Care Hand and Body Lotion Calm Healing 10 ounce at $4. Now, these are the ones I'm utilizing for scenario purposes. It is going to attach to the digital coupon that I show within this scenario. If you guys pick up different scents, please scan your products. Make sure that the Dollar General store coupon of $2 when you spend $6 attaches to that scent because it is not attaching to all of them. We're also going to be picking up one of the Airwick Scented Oil Warmer at $2.25. Okay, we're going to head to the register, enter our number into the digital keypad, and our 5 off of 25 will come off. Bic $3. Sparkle $1. Colgate toothpaste $5. Airwick $1.75. Vaseline Simple Dove Lotion, Suave Lotion, and so on and so forth. Save $2 when you spend $6. This is a Dollar General store coupon. And because this is a Dollar General store coupon, we're going to be able to attach manufacturer coupons. Keep in mind, the manufacturer coupons can either be digital or paper. For this scenario here, we're going to be utilizing two of the $2 Vaseline paper coupons. Okay, so let's go over that again. Oh, I'm not done. Okay, I keep forgetting because we're having to utilize apps now for more savings. Our out-of-pocket is going to be $4.20, but we're going to submit to coupons.com for $3 on the Bic razors and $3 for the Colgate toothpaste. Okay, now let's go over that again. We're going to pick up One Big Flex 3 razor at $4.50, one Sparkle paper towel at $3.95, one Colgate Optic White Pro Series at $7.25, two Vaseline body lotions at $4, Airwick warmer at $2.25. That's $25.95 subtotal. We're going to enter our number into the digital keypad, and our 5 off of 25 will come off. Bic DQ $3, Sparkle DQ $1, Colgate DQ $5, Airwick DQ $1.75, Vaseline store DQ $2, and two $2 Vaseline paper coupons. That's going to give us $21.75 in coupons. $25.95 minus $21.75 in coupons. There you go, Ranch Fam. Your out-of-pocket is $4.20. But like I said, it continues with more savings because we're going to submit to coupons.com for the Bic of $3, Colgate $3. That's $6 in additional rebates. $1.80 moneymaker with those rebates. 6 items for free plus $1.80 moneymaker. Excellent deal. We went from $25.95 to a $1.80 moneymaker. It's the majority is digital coupons and utilizing coupons.com and two Vaseline paper coupons. Excellent deal. If you have these coupons and your store has these items, you may want to take advantage of this deal right here. Okay, let's go on ahead and move on to our next scenario. For this one here, we are going to be picking up 3 of the Olay Beauty Bars at $3.25. 1 box of the Centrum Minis. These are $3, and if you cannot find them down your vitamin aisle, you may want to look down your last chance aisle, which is also known as the clearance aisle. They're $3 a box. Let's go on ahead and grab one. We're also going to be picking up 1 of the Angel Soft Toilet Paper Mega Rolls with fresh lavender scent. We do need to get the lavender scent for this scenario, and this is at $5.95. We're also going to be picking up 2 of the Fanta Orange Soda Fruit Flavored Soft Drink. These are the 20 fluid ounces at $1.75. Let's grab 2. And we're going to pick up 1 of the Airwick Starter Kits at $3.38. We're going to head to the register, enter our number into the digital keypad, and our 5 off of 25 will come off. Olay DQ of $5. Centrum DQ $4. Coca-Cola Store DQ $1. And we're going to hand over 1 of our Airwick free paper coupons, and this is going to give us a savings of $2.09. Our out-of-pocket is going to be $8.49, but we're going to submit to Ibotta for $4 on the Centrum. Coupons.com. I'm sorry, Ranch Fam, it's not Ibotta. This is coupons.com. For the Centrum of $4, and coupons.com for the Angel Soft of $1. Now we're also going to submit to Ibotta for $1 back on the Angel Soft as well. And if you notice, it's the fresh lavender. That's why we got to stick with the fresh lavender toilet paper. Okay, so let's go over that again. We're going to pick up 3 Olay Beauty Bars. These are the 2 count at $3.25, 1 Centrum Minis at $3, 1 Angel Soft Toilet Paper Lavender Scent at $5.95, 2 Fanta Orange 20-ounce drinks at $1.75, 1 Airwick Starter Kit at $3.38. That's going to give us a subtotal of $25.58. We're going to enter our number into the digital keypad, and our 5 off of 25 will come off. Olay DQ $5, Centrum DQ $4, Coca-Cola Store DQ $1, and we're going to hand over one of our free Airwick paper coupons of $2.09. Now, if you have the Airwick coupon of $1.75 and you want to utilize the paper coupon, please hand over your paper coupon before you enter your number into the digital keypad. Because if you enter your number into the digital keypad first, that digital coupon for the Airwick of $1.75 will apply and it will not accept your paper coupon. Okay, so again, hand over your paper coupon first if you have that $1.75 digital coupon that is on your account, but we do not want to apply that just yet because the $2.09 is a bigger savings. That's going to give us $17.09 in savings. $25.58 minus $17.09 in coupons. Our out-of-pocket is going to be $8.49. But once again, we're going to submit to coupons.com for the Centrum, $4, AngelSoft, $1, and we're going to submit to Ibotta, AngelSoft, $1. That's $6 that we're going to receive back. Our final price for all of these products is $2.49, 8 items, 31 cents per item, and you're getting 31 cents for 2 count Olay Beauty Bars, which means that's going to round up to about 15 cents per bar. Not a bad deal, Ranch Fam. Again, if you have these coupons and your store has these products, you may want to stock up on these items. Let's go on ahead and go to our next scenario. For this one here, we're going to be picking up 2 of the Bounty paper towels. You can find these down the dollar aisle. They're $1 a roll. Let's go on ahead and grab 2. We're also going to be picking up 2 of the Vaseline Lip Therapy Lip Balm at $2. Let's pick up 2 of these. We're going to head back to the dollar aisle, pick up 2 of the Huggies diapers at $1 each. And at the dollar aisle, we can either pick up the Advil or the Advil PM, but let's go on ahead and grab 2 of them. It doesn't matter which ones, you can mix and match. We need 2 boxes. We're gonna pick up 1 emergency. You can find these up by the count register on the wire shelving. They're $1 a piece. Let's grab 2. We're also gonna be picking up 1 of the Kellogg's Pop-Tarts Frosted Strawberry, 20.3 ounce. This is the 12 count at $4. We're going to pick up 1 Kellogg's Rice Krispies Breakfast Cereal, 9 ounce. They're regular $3.50, but the ones that I'm showing you are on sale, 2 boxes for $6. So this is our second box, the Kellogg's Original Frosted Mini Wheats Breakfast Cereal, 18 ounce. Again, we're going to pick up both of those boxes for $6 because they're on sale. Now, if you don't pick up the flavors that I am showing you, please be sure to scan your cereal. Make sure that they attach to the 2 for $6 and the spend 10, save 3 instantly. Okay, now the ones I show you attach to all of the coupons that I'm going to be showing you. We're also going to be picking up 1 of the 6-pack of the Armour Vienna sausages at $4.75. And 1 of the 6-pack of the potted meat at $4.75. 1 Chef Boyardee lasagna at $1.35. Okay, we're gonna head to the register with all of those items. And like I mentioned, we're gonna get an instant savings of $3 when you spend 10 on Kellogg's products. We bought the Pop-Tarts and the 2 boxes of cereal, which gave us $10. So we are instantly gonna save $3. Once those $3 instantly come off of our subtotal, we are still well above our $25 threshold. So at this point, let's enter our number into the digital keypad. And our 5 off of 25 will come off. Dollar General store coupon of save $2 when you spend 10. And the products that we got was a pot of meat, the Vienna sausage, and the Chef Boyardee. So we're going to save $2. We're going to hand over two of the $1 paper coupons for the Bounty paper towels. Hand over two of the Vaseline coupons. Two of the Huggies coupons. Two of the Advil and or Advil PM. And two of the $1 emergency paper coupons. Now, once again, if you have the $1 emergency digital coupon and you would like to use that and only one paper emergency coupon, then you can hand over the one paper coupon for that emergency with all other paper coupons. Now, if you're wanting to utilize two paper coupons and save your dollar digital coupon for the emergency, then you must hand over your paper coupons only the emergency ones, okay? For only this one right here, you'll hand over these two before you enter your number into the digital keypad. Okay, let's go on ahead and go over that scenario one more time. This is an excellent deal, Ranch Fam. We're going to pick up two Bounty paper towels at $1, two Vaseline lip balm at $2, two Huggies diapers at $1, two Advil and or Advil PM at $1, two Emergency at $1, one Kellogg's Pop-Tarts 12 count at $4, two Kellogg's cereal at two for $6, one Armour Vienna sausage 6-pack at $4.75, one potted meat 6-pack at $4.75, and one Chef Boyardee lasagna at $1.35. That gives us a $30.85 subtotal. We're going to receive the Kellogg's instant savings of spend 10, save 3. So we're instantly going to save that. You see it right there. It comes off right away. And our new subtotal is $27.85. At this point, we are going to enter our number into the digital keypad. And our 5 off of 25 will come off. Our Armour store DQ $2. We're going to hand over two $1 Bounty paper coupons, two $2 Vaseline paper coupons, two $2 Huggy paper coupons, two $1.50 Advil paper coupons, and two $1 emergency paper coupons. That's $22 in savings. $27.85 minus $22 in savings in coupons, that's $5.60 out of pocket. You know what? It's $5.85. I'm sorry. I did all the changes, but there. Let me change it real quick or I'm just going to go crazy. Seeing that 60. So it's $5.85 out of pocket. 16 items, 36 cents per item. Now, if you break up the potted meat and the Vienna sausages, because there are 6 per pack, that's 26 items and 22 cents per item. There you go, Ranch Fam. One heck of a deal. $5.85 out of pocket. We went from $3.85 to $5.85. There's quite a bit of food products, as well as paper towels, lip balm, diapers, medicine, emergency is medicine, cereal, Pop-Tart. I mean, there's a little bit of everything in this deal for $5.85. Okay, Ranch Fam, that's what I have for this 5 off of 25 video. If you have any comments or any questions, please leave them down below, or you can send me an email. Our email address is in the description box of every video that we upload. And if you know of any great deals or glitches that you would like to share with me, please send me an email along with a confirmation, and you can bet I will in turn share it with the rest of the Ranch Fam. And with that said, Ranch Fam, please be sure to have your notification bell on so you don't miss a thing. Please give this video a big thumbs up. Share it with family and friends so we can all benefit from these savings. I still got more videos to come. So again, please be sure to have that bell on. This is Jima. Please subscribe, comment, like, and share this video. And we'll talk to you soon.